yellow tape around his body. The fucking homicide. His face is on a t-shirt and his family's traumatized. I didn't even mean to shoot him. He just caught me by surprise. I reloaded my pistol, cocked it back and shot him twice. His body dropped down to the floor and he had teardrops in his eyes. He grabbed me by my hands and said he was afraid to die. I told him it's too late, my friend, it's time to say goodbye. And he died inside my arms, blood all on my shirt.